You are the best from now.
Want to play the game here?
We sure are.
Oh, yes, we're playing the game now. I don't know the buttons in the game. I don't know the people.
What are you doing?
I'm going to be as a guy. American. Look at his American body in here. Yes. Yes.
Whoops. No.
No.
You're just gonna get sonic booms all day.
This is so weird playing Terry.
Oh god,
oh, you were blocking.
That's weird because I blocked.
I thought I hit you.
Most people don't block.
I thought I hit you.
Really? Well, I don't know why I didn't block that.
I don't remember,
I mean, the ones... Nobody plays this game.
I mean, these are characters that are, like, in games all the time. Okay, that's like... I think I got this.
You got it? Yes. Oh, look at that. That was not a flash stick or anything. I wish Guile really had sonic booms like this.
I don't.
It's like, this might as well be a quarter circle motion. Oh, Basa Wu!
Oh, he had that stupid exceed, I think, in this game, where you have to do, like, the combo.
Oh, I remember what you're talking about.
I think it was something really simple.
Oh.
Yeah, this is fast as crap.
Nude place.
It's where you go to be nude.
Yeah.
Anywhere else is unacceptable.
Are you ready for this? Oh, okay. But he doesn't
I just remember this move is like really sick.
Yeah, like for no reason.
Well, only the weak one is. The fierce one's unsafe as crap.
Oh,
yeah, you have it over here. I don't remember if I have command manners or not. I think that's.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
okay.
It is, but it doesn't combo like most of them do.
Oh. Watch this right. Oh, look at that DP. You saw that?
Buster Wolf is just fast, it's good, it's safe. That's actually a mad good super when you think about it. It's easy to combo into, it's safe, it's fast. It's like everything you'd want in a super.
Wow.
Yeah, just do it.
Were you still in blocks then?
No, I think it went.
Yes. Oh, got him. Got him.
For all those punches, it really doesn't hurt all that.
Yeah, it really doesn't. There's no reason for that to be said.
There is.
Are you okay, Basawo?
Blame it out.
Got him.
Damn throw. Lasts so long.
All I don't remember what his super was.
He had weird motions because he's SNK. But one's forward half circle forward punch, that's the fireball one.
Oh, it was forward half circle? Okay, I did like forward back forward.
It doesn't overhead if you combo into it. That has armor?
Yo.
Are you kidding me? That ain't invincible.
It should.
No, this SNK nothing is, really. Like, there's a handful that are. And the rest of them... This is too bad, so sad.
Oh, got him.
I tried to Buster Wolf.
No, you ain't gonna Buster Wolf that. Get out of here. It's too fast.
I was already putting in the motion. I was, like, holding forward.
I'm in there. I'm ready for this Rio.
How about...
The boss.
Here we go.
There's no shame in losing to that character. He's a boss.
He's not that great in this game.
And neither is Rio.
Yeah, I got this though.
Didn't he have the Raging Demon in this one?
I don't remember.
Yeah. I think he had like a Raging Demon where he would like blow himself up in this one.
Huh. I can't Dragon Punch. Oh, now I do when it like whiffs. Wow, you can just jump over it?
Ah, I tried a super. I was stuffed out by that little ass fireball. Oh no! You hit me with Yes.
Oh!
Like you actually hit me with it, man.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. Of course you do, because you remember how to play this game. I know you remember how to play this game. You used to play this in the arcade all the time. Like, oh, really? Like, I thought we were going to bust out the Tesla, like, already. Like,
yeah, I'm
is
trying
it that
not
serious?
To,
is it that serious? Because you know I don't remember how to really play this.
Yeah. And
then you know as soon as she comes out, like, I'm going to boss characters.
Oh my god, really?
I remember you used to play her. This is the chick that reverses your controls and stuff.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, I'd like to get out of this corner though. I forget which one was which.
Why does that push back so far? Like, why does that seriously push back so far?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Like, I wanted to chip you with it, and it was like, you know, get this one hit.
It's not really one of those kind of moves. Oh, my maximum.
Good. Oh, there it is. God, I mean, you know that was stupid? It ended right when you did that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I was holding forward to block. And then it was like, no, you're gonna walk into this. Like, why? Why do you remember this stuff, man?
It's taking me a while.
Why is that safe? No. You know what? Nope.
Really?
Yeah, that backwards hitbox. Oh, got him.
Nope. Damn, I get hit like one good time.
Got him. Oh. Got him. Mm-mm. Get out of here.
Damn it.
Get out of here with that mess. No.
Okay.
So you were going to combo into your exceed and...
Yeah, I was just going to kill you, like, straight out.
Like, nope. Nope. Wasn't happening. Get out of here.
Like, Mars people. Okay, so...
No, do it. If you do it, you know who's coming out. That's all I'm saying. You were about to pick Zero. It's alright. Oh my god, here we go. That stupid bird, yo. Like, it's the bird that pisses me off. There it is, I'm in there. No, you crowd cancel front step, man. Like, get out of here. No. Oh no. How do you guard cancel front step again?
Either these two,
okay.
Or forward. Okay. Forward, cross less ball. But it's obviously more difficult to do while you're holding back.
Jesus Christ.
She actually doesn't fireball particularly fast.
It doesn't matter, she has 18 different things on the screen. Like, I don't even care anymore. Like, it's so hard to do anything to.
I mean, this is my main character. So.
No, I got this. I got this.
I mean, it's not like it's Zero.
No, I got this.
See, this was kind of a hard round.
No, it wasn't.
Oh no. They should put her in Smash 4.
What, man?
That would be random, but I would play her.
Of course you would, because this character is so silly.
Although, I'm saying it right now. Next character's not Geno, I'm gonna scream.
Oh, look. Look at these dive kicks. Super turbo.
Oh my goodness. Why does that work?
It worked for a whole, like, 10 seconds. And then... Oh, you get the wiggly off. Didn't I have like a thing from the air? Like a super?
I think you did. It was a drill super.
Yeah.
I don't remember how it was done. Because, you know, he needed that. It's like an EX when they gave him the yoga grip and all that down.
No, that was lame. That wasn't even good.
Yeah.
Well, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Here comes the challenger! Nope.
Alright, so who's next? Okay.
He's normal.
Yeah.
In comparison.
I didn't even think he was that great, honestly.
It was annoying when the computer played.
Yeah.
Cool this guy.
Okay, I was just making sure that was in motion. For when I might need it. Yeah, you just gotta, like, get in slowly. A lot of people that I used to play against just used to get mad. They're like, oh, it's so cheap. Like, then block every once in a while. Block, dash. Like, unless you're Hugo, like, you're gonna get in. I think even Hugo would get in eventually, but then again, you shouldn't be picking him. He was bad.
He was something. I don't know if bad is really the word that you can use to describe
him. I used to play him a little bit.
No, you trolled with him. You weren't.
Well, I could pick whatever I wanted at that point.
Yeah, because you were playing really, really bad people in the
market. Because I'd literally never played Hugo in any other game. So, like, that was, like, my first experience with Hugo when I was beating him.
Kokudeska.
Oh my goodness. You remember that one in Mugen, the female one?
It's literally the same.
Yeah, it was like, oh, she was a little bit different. About as different as Martha and Lucina, but like, just a little bit. Really?
The standing job.
Hmm. What the hell are you doing?
It's a rush down.
Oh my god. I was like, you weren't doing this before.
It was like that rush down.
Now man. You're like fighting me, like for real, instead of tornadoes.
Oh, there we go. Kokudeska. It's all you getting all day long. That's what you want to pick? Because it is not giving you much time to select.
Like, yeah.
Why didn't I knock you down?
I only knocked you down there. I don't know. That's weird, man. I don't know.
Oh, shit. No, you stay back. I need to not do it. Here we go. No Kokudeska. Really? Use GP?
Yeah.
You didn't mean to do that.
What do you mean I didn't mean to do that? It happened, didn't it?
Get the hell out of here.
Must have been counting it or something, because it did more damage.
Oh, look, really? Why did that have no recovery? Get away from me.
Well, that looks safe. Look at that.
No. Kokudeska. No, Kokudeska.
Now have some color.
Oh, man. Kokudeska, man. Screw this character. Well, that's all I gotta say, man.
I always thought he was fun to play.
You know who else is fun to play? Like, the boss character. No. Violent Ken.
It's happening.
I don't know how to use this dude.
He's Ken with a teleport. I mean, like, it's not that much complicated. More complicated than regular.
Like, he's violent. In a game where apparently we're...
Well, apparently you know the motion for it.
I didn't... Is that unblocking?
Oh yeah, that's unblocking. Shoot. Okay, that is the motion for that. Okay. You off me. Once you kind of close, but not that close.
Oh. You weren't blocking low either when you blocked that fireball. So I sweep just with. Yeah. footsies.
This is gonna like swing. Oh. Ah. If you fireballed, you know you died, right?
It didn't matter. It doesn't matter. I didn't do it.
Yeah, if you did, I thought that was going to be a fireball. Because that, like, just passes through them and kills you. That's actually not what I'm trying to do, but the move I'm trying to do I'll never hit you with because you moved too much.
Man.
Yeah, I was inputting throw breaks and shit, dude. I was like, None of that.
Oh, man. Here comes the time down. Oh, well. I tried. Yeah. I don't think I ever used Mars people. Boop.
I think one of your supers is like down, down, kick or something like that. Down three times kick? I don't know. Maybe I forgot.
It's whatever.
Yeah, half circle back kick is teleport. The exploding one. And that thing is stupid. No one's teleport should explode. That's all I have to say. I played like half the characters in this game.
That made it apparently a jerk.
Double half circle.
I don't know what I'm doing. I have no clue what I'm doing with this character. Like, it looks really bad.
Damn it.
Good job. Good job.
That move is crap. That move to set you up with it? It's like a command grab. Except not really, because it's mad slow on startup. But I think it's unblockable. But it won't come out unless you're next to me. Like, right next to me. And that's why sometimes I do the unblockable. Oh my... No, you know what?
She's bad. She's terrible.
Yeah, all I have to do is wait you up.
See? God, that had like tremendous recovery.
Yeah, all him is good. I mean, for good reason, otherwise she'd be literally unbeatable. She's just like, let me just invincible my way through everything. Yeah, they're bosses. Like real bosses. See what I mean? Like, I did it right there, and he just grabbed me out of it.
Got him. Yeah. Like, I was like, I don't care.
Yeah, at this point,
let's go. Boss characters.
Wow.
Wow.
That was an accident, too. I mean, that was a good read.
Yeah, good read.
Really? You're just, like, mashing it out.
It didn't combo. Got him. Oh.
Lame. Yeah,
there it is. No, look at that rushdown. Saw that rushdown Athena?
Okay. I'll give you some rushdown.
No rushdown Athena. That's fine. I'm the real boss of this game.
Are you really?
Yeah. Look. Mm-hmm. And do all that bullshit if you want. Oh.
What time is
it? You think I care about that? Nope. Woo-hoo. Got him. Got him.
Wait, no, I think I had to jump for that one. There's one of them you had to duck, and one of them you had to jump.
Saw that?
I think the arrow is the one you gotta duck.
I tried to invincible myself through it.
Oh, fuck that.
It did nothing.
I'm sped up and I heal.
Oh, I thought that was gonna guard break you. I wanted that to guard break. Oh, screw that. It's fine. I'm in there. Oh. Get out of here. Got him.
Oh, now you're pulling out all the moves.
Oh, that's a low!
Yep. Sure is. Get out of here.
Yeah, that was a low, man. Oh, good job.
You
pulled out.
Because I figured you probably forgot.
Yeah.
One of them was low and one of them's not.
Yeah.
The slow one is a low, the fast one is not.
Like, let me just block this. Like, I'm good. Oh, man. That was funny. Alright, how long have we been playing?
We've been playing for 36 minutes.
Oh, there it is. Alright.
Alright, so last one.
Like you got 30 minutes of playtime. Mm-hmm. Yeah!
Oh, that's it. No. I don't know what to do. your hitbox is messed up. Oh,
your hitbox is messed up. Mine works just fine.
Oh my goodness, stop throwing stuff all over nuts.
Nope. This is what you get for Tessa.
Tessa's like, nowhere near.
You keep throwing all that stuff, like on the screen with Tessa. This is what it feels like.
It's not. It's not at all.
This is what it feels like.
It's totally not.
Okay. That's not what it feels like when you're throwing like 18 ghosts in doves.
It's not 18. You have like 18 ghosts on the screen. You got burritos that fly left and right, and then these little demon shits. And now screw you.
Mm-hmm. I gotta remember what the other thing is. The zombie? Oh, there it is. No, I don't give a shit. No. Mm-hmm. Got him. Hey, you saw that?
My God.
My zombie dude, man. But, no.
Those hurt so much.
I should feel ashamed of myself? No, you should feel ashamed of yourself. What's my XP?
I have no clue.
I was just trying to put it in
motion. I was just trying to hit you with mine. Because it's unblockable.
Oh. Hey, you're going to hit me with the real gimmick. Like, block this. Like, really? So, you went from...
Yeah, Mr. Karate to Demitri. This is the last one, though.
Losing. What is that gonna do for you?
I don't know.
I don't get that. Like, what is that gonna do for you?
You're a cheap character.
Oh, there it is. Aw. Kinda cute little girl.
Look like a telephone.
You look like a telephone.
Fuck me. Well.
Oh, you lost. Well, that's it. There it is. See? What is that?
It just looks like him.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Well, then.
See, that's a real boss.
OP as fuck.
Yeah, it pretty much is.
But alright, that's good, I guess.
Yeah. Good games. If you guys like this and want to see more of this nonsense, you know, just go ahead and subscribe, and then in the comment section, just go ahead and tell us what games you want us to play. This time, like, I picked this because, you know, I got tired of playing some really, really, really dumb
Criticom
stuff. Do not suggest Criticom, please. But, yo, you guys, man, just go ahead and subscribe and do, you know, whatever. We'll play whatever. I just don't really like playing some of this really, really bad stuff.
Yeah. I don't know. I think it's funny sometimes.
We'll try to get a review out there eventually. I know we've been really slacking and just been playing games.
But, yeah.
But yeah, we'll get a review.
Playing games is much easier than reviewing.
It really is. I mean, yeah. We just play stuff. But yeah, like we got to get a review out there. Also, suggest what you want us to review. But yeah, like, give us a like and follow us on Facebook, all that stuff.
Alrighty, well, we are out.